Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. We have already started here. Oh, now this is interesting, and the referee has pointed to the spot. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. So the would-be breakthrough moment. A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that was a big pressure kick, and he didn't let his team down. He took that so calmly.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Breaks on here. Done very well to intervene. Felipe Melo sends it forward with interest. He's left his man. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he heaves it forward. Oh, they could break here. Paye spreads it towards the left. Paye. Gabriel Jesus. Kimpembe Did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Conte. And it's Salah. Felipe Melo. Dashing forward at pace. Cristiano Ronaldo. Up he gets! It's gone a long way up and away. Hit into the middle. Strong punch. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Meunier. Gabriel Jesus. And he's going long. Kimpembe. Marcelo. Gabriel Jesus. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Manchester looking to widen the gap even further here. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Cross! He's missed, but not by that far.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Salah. Mohamed Salah tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Kroos with a definite foul there. Felipe Melo. Timely intervention, and the counter is on. Gabriel Jesus. Surely, is it in? And the pick and pounce on that, and in it goes. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him.
Big chance! He's scored!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
It's come loose. Coaxed through there. Meunier. Toni Kroos. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Well read, he sorted that out. He can get that clear. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Conte. Salah. Going through. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Whistle goes for half-time. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
start of the second half.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Defender's on the back foot. Has he picked him out? Kimpembe gets into the right position to intercept. Payet. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets on the end of it. Cut out in the nick of it. He'll have a dip! Back of the net! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Manchester take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Forward it goes. Conte. Brushed off the ball there. Salah, can he get through? Driving on, he could shoot here. That intervention was very necessary. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Goalkeeper's ball. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. It's a brilliant interception. Aimed long and direct. He's pinged one through here. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Mohamed Salah clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Good ball. Gabriel Jesus! Really well taken goal. Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Gabriel Jesus really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill, and for me it was controlled perfection.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat trick. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goal.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He has done it!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
So the lead now is two.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Played out to the right, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made sure that that won't get through. He's got away. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Gamero. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Sterling. Manchester have a free kick. Kimpembe. He's got through. Chance! Can he score? It's a goal! Back within one. They have them in their sights again. De Gea did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Payet is holding his leg there, a worrying sign.
Yeah, his pain is now pretty obvious, Peter. He's not the type who pulls up unless something's hurting.
Well, he is going to soldier on by the looks of it. So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Gamero plays it out to the wing. Vitolo. Going for goal! In it goes! They have stolen level at the last!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Payet.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's away! Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Tries lifting it over. Shot a goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Gabriel Jesus sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Through to the goalkeeper. And that is that. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game despite it being anticlimactic.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.